From hundreds of miles, from Canada's Yukon, from all over southeastern Alaska's coastal forest nesting areas, bald eagles begin arriving for a unique meeting. Braided streams make ideal spawning areas for fish, the eagle's major food source. Eagles hunt the estuaries where salt and fresh waters mix. Just before winter, the Chilkat River near Haines attracts the largest congregation of bald eagles anywhere in the world, more than all the eagles in the lower 48. They have courted, locking talons mid-air. They've mated and nested, fed their young, all spring. Then they come to the Chilkat, the last late salmon feast of the year. Eagles aren't the only fishermen here. Brown bears share the abundant take. As the winter moves in, the Chilkat's importance is clear as the water. Open water in the river is caused by warm upwellings. The warmer water allows for a late chum salmon run and spawn. So there's food here through much of the winter. As the warm areas get smaller, the eagles have to feed closer together. When the ice closes in, aggression between eagles is more frequent. Some won't survive the competition or the cold. This river is likely a main reason for this region having the healthiest and largest bald eagle population in the world. The Chilkat River is a respite from the Alaskan winter.